Tonight, more than 100 workers in Nashville are losing their jobs. This is after a local meat processing plant announced mass layoffs. Cargill Meat Solutions will be laying off workers at their Eugenia Avenue plant in March, and they filed